Here's what's going on this week at ALCF.
Make plans to join us after service on Sunday, June 6th for a long overdue family gathering where you'll have a great opportunity to meet and catch up with Pastor Gary, our elders, and others in the ALCF community. We hope to see you there, but the event will also be live streamed for those who can't attend. Father's Day is around the corner, and we want to honor all the father figures who have uniquely enriched our lives. To have your father included in our special slideshow presentation, please email a photo of Dad or a photo of Dad with the family to Monique at communications@alcf.net no later than 5 p.m. on Monday, June 7th. Safari Kids will be open and available for our service on Sunday, July 11th, and we'd love to have you serve with us. For more info, contact Megan at megan.cole@alcf.net. Join us for a special night of worship and prayer on Friday, June 18th from 7 to 8 p.m. when we'll come together on Zoom for an uplifting time of worship and prayer with Pastor Gary and a special musical guest. The Women's Annual Tea is right around the corner. Join us on Saturday, June 26th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. where our very own Beth Anderson will share experiences on this year's theme, Fresh Wind. This virtual Zoom event features Hawaiian praise dance and provides great opportunities to connect, fellowship, and learn how God is moving and guiding the ALCF community towards a new normal. For more info and to register, go to alcf.net/women.
To stay connected with these and other groups in the ALCF community, go to alcf.net/Zoom.
Abundant Life exists to make a better you for a better world.